I am here with Greg Rickhardt, one year later, and nominated.
For a different show.
For a different show.
And then back on the other one.
And you're back. What happened?
It's like a pendulum. What happened?
I only say it like that because I love you so much on Days of Our Lives that I don't want you to go.
Well, thanks. You know, I mean, I was there for the term of time that they contracted me to be there for, and it came to an end, and then they had some creative changes over at Young and Restless, and Josh came in and wanted to write the ship, and so Kevin is back as of yesterday.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I can't overstate how thrilling it was to be back there.
She's a hell of an actress.
And also would love the opportunity to get to explore Leo further at some point. But, you know, take it as it comes, right?
Us too. I kind of vicariously lived through you as Leo this year.
So did I. I mean, gosh, what didn't he get to do? He hit on everybody around. It was, oh gosh, such an incredible opportunity. Playing a gay villain, come on. No one's gotten to do that in daytime before.
You made out with straight actors, straight characters. Your scenes with Paul Telfer were...
God, is he not the most dreamiest thing in the world?
How did that even happen? I was like, oh my God, are they doing this? Are they actually doing it? And they did it.
Sure did, yeah. We did it. How did it happen? I got the script and I'm like, you dive in head first. That's what you do.
I'm jealous of you. I'm just going to say it.
I'm jealous of Leo. It was so absurdly fun. I could never be that... I could never let my freak flag fly as much as Leo lets his. So that was really good therapy.
You are a pleasure to watch. You got your nomination for Days of Our Lives this year. Where were you when you found out that you were nominated?
I was lying on my bed, icing my back. I'd thrown my back out.
And jumping on Paul Telfer?
Jumping off of Paul Telfer. My manager was like, hey, I'm going to put the talk on. And then before he even had that opportunity to do so, the talk had tweeted me because they were tweeting as they were announcing, I suppose. And I was in bed, icing my back by myself. My husband was running his room, and they were all watching, and they all stood up and cheered. So it was a really exciting day. I was really proud of the work that I got to do over there, and thrilled that my work was acknowledged. And yeah, it's great.
It was well-deserved. You are so much fun to watch. I don't know you well enough. I got to interview you last year, but I love you. I think you are really a treat. A treat to daytime. Congratulations again on Young and the Restless. And just one quick question. Will you tell me about the significance of your cufflinks?
Yeah. These are the planet Mars, and our son's name is Montgomery Argo Rickhardt Suddeth, Mars. So since he's not here, he's here with us by way of our cufflinks.
Beautiful. Very nice. You're welcome. Take care. Thank you. Good luck tonight. You too. Bye-bye. Bye, Greg.